One of the things that we see with younger people a lot of times is they finish their braces and they go to smile and they notice their teeth look really small. And they'll come to us and say, you know, Dr. Suter, I love how straight my teeth are, but yet I don't think my teeth are very big. And a lot of times it's because they have kind of what we would consider a gummy smile or too much gum tissue around their teeth. And for a lot of people, it's kind of an unaesthetic appearance. If they smile, if they feel like they're showing too much of their gum tissue, a lot of times it's because the gum is just simply covering over too much of that tooth structure. I tell the ladies in our office, young ladies, if they come to us, that it's a lot like having some cuticle skin on your nail. And if that skin was covering half of your nail and you went to have your nails done, you would only see half of your nail. But yet your whole nail is actually there. You just have too much skin covering it. It's not unlike what's happening in your mouth, is you've got too much skin covering the enamel of your tooth. And all we simply do, we kind of call it a gum lifting procedure. We just lift the gum up to do nothing more than to expose the normal anatomy of your teeth. And when you do that, you literally reposition things the way they should be in a really healthy smile. But aesthetically, it's a wonderful change. So when you smile, now you're really exposing your own natural tooth structure. The biggest question I get from patients is whether you can do a gum lifting procedure with a laser. Sometimes you can, but the vast majority of the patients that I see, it has to be kind of surgically done and enhanced in a different approach than what a laser can do for us. And we can give you the details of that if you have an opportunity to visit with us. I can show you exactly how that procedure is done, but it usually, if the condition is not conducive to just laser your gum tissue, then we can have a discussion about what would that procedure entail to lift your gum up properly and have it stay there so that it doesn't recur back. A lot of times people will have the treatment like that lasered away, and within 6 months their gums grow back because they've just kind of forgotten the fact that the bone underneath that gum is kind of affecting the healing of that. And we'll explain how we can actually alter the bone and gum support around your teeth to literally enhance the health of your teeth and really put things back where they belong, because that bone and gum is really important to the health of your teeth, so you don't get gingivitis later by having too much gum tissue around your teeth. You get bacteria build up under there and you can't clean it really well, and people will walk in with their gums really red, all for the same reason, because this gummy smile is not a healthy relationship around your teeth. But once we fix it, it really can be healthy for a long period of time and actually prevent you from having trouble in the future. So if you notice, if you smile and you don't really think that you're seeing all of your tooth structure, if you feel like you show too much of your gum when you smile, you know, we can tell you exactly what can be done to enhance your smile and whether gum lifting would be a procedure for you.